Everybody in the house go, cause you know it's our time to
S.O.X.
Everybody in the house go, school of X.
That's it for the S.O.X 2012 Grand Finale. Wow, it's a very, very tiring but exciting day. We watched performances from Ultimate, Black Hole Shot, and also Ms. Nina. But now it's time for you to meet the winners of the Hoops category. For the Hoops category, we got SMK Durian Tunggal!
Now, I have to ask you, how does it feel to actually come on top and beat last year's champion, ACS?
We do our best and try our effort and play very well in the final tournament.
That's really awesome. Okay, and we also have an interesting fact. The coach is actually your mom.
Yes. Yeah.
So how does that work?
Very proud of her.
Okay, I know you're proud, but let's ask the mom now.
Yeah.
Angie, not only you have to take care of your son, but you have different sons here.
Yeah,
was it stressful?
Important thing is that all the players like my team.
Mm-hmm.
So they play for the teamwork.
Alright.
So the most important is they play hard and they learn more.
So you are very proud of them, right?
Yes.
But how about the rest? Do you guys love your coach now?
Yeah!
Give it up for SMK Durian Tunggal, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!
Well, it is not over yet because you still can vote at xpecs.com.my for SOX Fan Fave. Until 22nd of June, it's open, so vote xpecs.com.my. Yeah. Oh.